Sometimes it comes down to grit and desire and the stubbornness to keep plugging away. And this has been great staying power.
That's it for tonight's match, so it just remains for me to thank Jim Beglin alongside me and to wish you all a very good evening.